You want to hear what I'm saying? He entered the priest. When the high priest is entering the holiest of holies, he will take the sacrifices from the people. He enters with it. And then he will carry the sins, like the prayer points of the people, also on his chest. But Jesus took our sins upon him, entered as a chief high priest, and then the same body that was ministering to God as a high priest, he laid down as a sacrifice.